In December 2009, a group of community reporters took some photos of Higher Broughton for the Connect Broughton project. We started by looking at some of the history of Higher Broughton and the cultural influences here. We saw the influence of the large Jewish community in the area. And the legacy of merchants from Ottoman Empire who settled around Northumberland Street. By 1860, they had built a magnificent Greek Orthodox church on Barry New Road. And more recently, the influence of the Eastern European community. One of the sites which was very interesting was the site of Bella Vista. This later became Broughton Zoo, which was only open from 1838 to 1842. After becoming a grammar school, it later became Brentnall School. Most of that area has now become a new housing estate called Broughton Green, which houses a large number of the Jewish population. Regeneration is happening all over Higher Broughton. Many rows of terraced houses are now boarded up, awaiting demolition. After compulsory purchase by the council, but some people still live there. We also had a look at the cliff in Higher Broughton. The cliff was designated a conservation area by Salford City Council in 1976. This means that the area needs to be kept as it was, as a piece of history. It cannot be redeveloped. There are many large houses here built by rich merchants who lived here during the Industrial Revolution. Many members of the professional classes also lived here then. The cliff was one of the earliest residential suburbs for commuters into Manchester and Salford. The cliff is named after the landslide which created it. This is an area of natural beauty. The cliff is also the site of Manchester United's training ground, where the young footballers live to play. Training ground still hosts some Manchester United junior and academy team matches. And just nearby is Albert Park, which was opened in 1877 and was described as 16 acres of terraced walkways, making it possible to walk 5 miles, 8 kilometers, around the park without traversing the same ground twice.